For those of you guys wondering, Sizz has been cooking meth by himself, well, and with some others, for 4 weeks. It's not going to be the end of the world. I think it's bringing great RP to a lot of folks, but you can't help feel bad for him who has cooked batch after batch after batch. And then it went from like what felt like high tier crime to effectively low, super low tier trap house.